Go guns.
EG, 11 o'clock low, guns move.
Go right.
There's a flash by the smoke, 11 o'clock.
Break right.
Get some sort of
kind of
back situation going on, like ASAP.
When we're in the area.
Break
and
180,
I'm clear.
Engage under self-defense for your aircraft.
On October 29, 2009, a C-130 collided with an AH-1 Whiskey over the coast of San Clemente Island, killing 9 brave Americans.
Morphine 1-2, February 7, 2007, Anbar Province.
Crossbow 08, December 11, 2000.
New River, North Carolina.
Red Lion 3-1, March 29, 2011, Kaneohe Bay, Hawaii.
Atlas 7-4, September 19th, 2011, Camp Pendleton, California.
Irontail 06, January 19th, 2012, Helmand Province, Afghanistan.
Choctaw 03, 1st of October 2014, North Arabian Gulf.
The Wingman Foundation was founded by a couple active duty Marine pilots around the world in an effort to support the families of our fallen brothers and sisters. In the past, we supported our fallen aircrew, maintainers, forward air controllers, and joint terminal attack controllers through ad hoc fundraising, passing the hat around the ready room, or relying on our sister organizations for support. With your help, we'd like to change that.
In addition to helping families defray the costs associated with losing a loved one, the Wingman Foundation will offer merit and needs-based scholarship opportunities to the children of fallen aircrew, maintainers, and attack controllers, as well as provide business mentorship to veterans who are seeking a civilian transition.
Please join us in honoring those who have made the ultimate sacrifice and providing for those families left behind. Visit us at www.wingmanfoundation.org and find out how you can get involved. Never leave a wingman behind.
Through all the places I have been, I'm no place without you. If I could fly, then I would know what life looks like from up above and down below. I keep my hands have held, the best by far is you. If I could